I've met with the mental health clinical leads and the chief executive of the Central and Northwest London NHS Foundation Trust to talk about the Gordon Hospital. I was joined by Councillor Selina Short. There are concerns amongst local people that the Gordon is going to reopen as an in-house 24/7 facility. I was reassured that that's not the case. Since the Gordon did close, we have seen massive improvements for the outcomes of patients with severe mental health issues across Westminster. The new way of working is to have intense clinical work with patients that they can then go home every night and be in their home environment. It's really, really important. Plans are for the Gordon Hospital to reopen to on a daytime basis to provide emergency care and also outreach, which I think is really, really important. The NHS has promised to extend the consultation period for a further 2 weeks so local people can have their say and have a public meeting in Pimlico, which is really important. So please do keep an eye out for the consultation. Do have your say. It is not about buildings. What I have learnt over my 18 years as a public servant, it's about patient outcomes and patient services, not about buildings. And I really do support the NHS on what they are doing with the Gordon.